Worcester Warriors entertained London Welsh at Sixways in the opening fixture of the pre-Christmas weekend. The teams lying in 9th and 10th respectively, both looking to continue to put further distance between themselves and the relegation zone. Warriors started as firm favourites thanks to their excellent home form throughout the season that had seen them lose just once all term, but it was Welsh who took the lead when a collapsed maul allowed Gordon Ross to open his account for the evening. Almost immediately, Worcester were level as Andy Good kicked his 30th penalty of the season, and a quarter of an hour later, sustained pressure on the Welsh line resulted in another Good penalty to give Warriors the lead. There was precious little attacking flair to light up a dank West Midland evening, but David Lemmy produced one explosive run from inside his own 22 that warmed the crowd's cockles. Just before half-time, Semisi Taulava collapsed another maul and was yellow-carded for his trouble, allowing Ross to restore parity, and at the interval it was six apiece with Worcester down to 14. 2 minutes into the second half, Taulava returned to the fray, and 10 minutes later he rounded off the move of the game as the Warriors ran in the only try. Josh Matavesi made the initial break, aided and abetted by David Lemmy, and continuing the South Sea Island flavour, it was Matavesi who eventually fed Taulava to charge home to score. It was the Tongan's second of the season, his first since September against Irish. Good maintained his perfect record with the boot, and despite some moments of promise from the visitors, the Warriors were able to hold on for a hard-fought 13-6 win. A defensive bonus for the visitors, but a poor evening for Ross, who kicked just 2 from 5 chances. For Worcester, Sixways continues to build its reputation as a fortress.